talking a bit?
Everybody good? All right. What's up, everyone? I'm Prince Eric. I'm not an actual prince. I just tell jokes. If you don't laugh, I'm going to fight some stuff outside. So, like, recently I've been wrestling with my blackness because, like, we're all African Americans in here, right?
Yeah.
Everybody African American? No?
Yeah.
Mix it up. You were naked. Stop playing.
That's fine.
Because we do black season shit. Because I'm black. They said it was $10 in here. I was like, $11.50 on my cash app. You could get $9. Not getting this whole $10. Nigga shit. I'm not funny? Okay, cool. All right. Man, I don't want some blackness. So it's like, I'm not black enough for my black friends. And I'm too black for my white friends. There's a dilemma, right? It is a problem. Because I still do nigga shit. Like nigga shit when the DJ showed up 25 minutes late. It's nigga shit. Don't think I was on the fly. Anyway, how you guys doing tonight? Everybody good? Anybody wrestling with their blackness?
Yeah.
No, everybody likes some niggas in hand. Yeah. Oh, make that face happy. Anybody? That's a nigga line. You got me all fucked up. It's a nigga line. Just like what we not doing, it's a nigga line.
We ain't gonna go there.
We not gonna go there. It's a nigga line.
I wish you would.
And if we not gonna go there,
I wish you would.
I wish you
would. We'll be going. If we not going there, we'll be going. I wish you would. That's the whispering. That's the nigga shit.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. That's nigga shit. I like this. See this thing? Y'all be trying to act like African Americans. Don't try to hide. No. I'm a black. No, you're not African American. You a nigga. Exactly. It's a nigga line. But I'm wrestling with my blackness. A question was posed to me. What's black enough for you? When you answer questions, oh, nah. It's black enough for me. When you answer questions, when you talk through somebody's set, it's black people shit. I love you. What's your name, man? I'm sorry. Because I don't want to get slacked by your boyfriend. You got a boyfriend. You too cute for that. You don't?
No, I really don't.
How many boyfriends you got?
None.
You lying, your pants off. I ain't gonna hold you with the size of that thigh. You got a couple boyfriends. I'm playing. I'm gonna go back to my set. But anyway, I'm wrestling on like this. Your mama is that,
son. I know.
Is anybody bothering
you? I'm trying to tell you.
It's a black person line. It's a nigga line. I'm trying to tell you because he wasn't listening. But I'm wrestling on blackness. I'm from Brownsville, Brooklyn, so when I say I'm from Brownsville, when I go to work, people don't believe me. We're from Van Dyke Project. I will shoot your ass. I'm not playing.
375
You already know. It be like that. Oh, you can do what you're shaking. Oh, wait. What the heck you do? Wait.
What do you need? Hold on.
Wait, I was trying to catch that shit. Hold on. Because niggas want you to get their shit right. Make sure you fry that chicken hard too, man. Make sure it's snap. Is that what it is? You want to do? Yeah, I guess. I ain't messing with him. Listen, I got lost in the bathroom early in this thing. You know what's nigga lying? Yo, you need some help, bro? As a nigga, you know you're in danger when a nigga asks you, he don't want to help you. You're fucking up. You in the wrong place, nigga. I was looking for the bathroom. Chill, bro. Don't think I was going to shout you out. How you doing, sir? Sir is the owner. How you doing? Thank you for having me. Thank you. I'll be back.
No. It's some nigga shit, right?
And it's nigga shit all day. But I do some Caribbean shit. So, I was at my homeboy Cupboard House. He Jamaican this shit. You know what I'm saying? So his pops came in the kitchen, you know, how old people always rapping about what you eating in the kitchen and shit. You was eating up all the food and shit. I ain't never heard it done in Caribbean terms. So he said, Cupboard, why is it every time I come in the kitchen, you are in the kitchen, in the cupboard, eating all the food?
are the curry goat, are the rice and bean, all the ducking up, the eating up all the macaroni pie. You hungry? You starving? In? Now, when I want to ask Caribbean people, what the fuck does in mean? I have no idea what in. Is that a noun? A proverb? Like, what the fuck is in? In? I don't know how to go about answering this question. But he kept going. He kept going. I want curry goat. I want coconut. I want macaroni pie. You starving? You want to eat? You want to steal? All right, Caribbean men, why are you always asking questions? Everything is a question. You mad? You hungry? You starving? You crazy? First of all, mad and crazy in y'all language mean the same fucking thing. Stop doing that shit. Y'all get me tight. You mad? Yes. I'm angry. No, you're mad that you're crazy. Okay. What are we doing here? What are you doing here? What I do love about our black people is they will point out your difference. Like, I'm from Brooklyn all my life. Caribbean person, like, you're American, you're Yankee. Did you swim your ass to this country to get here, nigga? I don't mean to be disrespectful, but if I'm a Yankee, you damn sure did this to get here. Well, we all have to be politically correct. That's racist. That's why I'm telling you, I'm wrestling with my black. What type of black are you? We all black here. You, anybody pay their bills on time?
I do.
White people shit. Stop that shit. Because you can have your whole check, $1,600 in your pocket, $80 on your phone bill. You put $65 on that bitch. Straight face. Let me get $65 cash app. Send. Got it. Motherfucker, I seen what you got. That's nigga shit. We all black people out here. For real. I don't discriminate against any type of black you are. If you a nigga, if you an African American, if you LBG.
ABC.
L. Help me out, nigga. Y'all niggas fucking up. Y'all know that shit, LB. Listen, this is how old I am. I was around when it was just LG, bro. All y'all other niggas are special. I'm sorry, nigga. I'm not trying to be. Listen, my wife got a wife. Stop that. Stop that. My wife got a wife. I like that shit. That's two pussies. Who's mad about two pussies? I'm sorry. You looked at me like I was gonna say pussy. I got one pussy. It doesn't belong to me though. What's that? Y'all like pussy. I ain't gonna hold you, you know. Women always want to like the pussy, lick on the pussy. One rule I have, if you want to lick on the pussy, shave that shit. Nobody's trying to come back. You like it? Yeah. Like you got Elvis in that fucking leg lock. Nobody want that? Anyway. Why are we giggling? Nobody. I can't eat pussy from the back. Nope. Nobody like pussy. I don't like the fact that y'all back is turned to me while I'm telling my joke. Y'all talking while I'm talking. Do something. Ooh, why you do that? That's a black line too. How you doing? Y'all talking while I'm talking. So I'm just.
Who are you talking to?
Cause she gonna slap me. I'm gonna eat that. Because if you think you're gonna slap me, I'm gonna duck. You're gonna hit the balls. Definitely not taking that. I'm grabbing. I'm sorry. And I'm used to getting punched at. Hey, how you doing? You having a good night? Very? I like your hat. Where'd you park your broom? That's why I'm trying to get you to smile. The whole town's trying to get you to smile. You wanna smile like me? I'm texting out. Thank you.
You got it.
Thank you. All right. Oh, who's that behind you? Wait. Who's that behind you? I like you. I like when you smile too. Everybody's laughing. I'm gonna Why? Can I ask you a question? If feminism rules, if feminism rules, why are you so angry? That's what I'm saying. If feminism rules, why are you so angry? Feminism does not exist. Hold on, wait. I'm going to get back to you right now. Wait. Yo. I'm on stage and I'm performing. Can I get your attention, please? It's a little loud back here. I'm just saying. Thank you. Hey, it's not the same thing. All right, which I know that they disrespected. Yo, wait, come on, show us the bathroom. So I have 5 minutes, and I'm going to explain to you, I'm 40 years old. Everybody say happy 40th. No? Yeah. How many of y'all got kids?
No babies over there, honey.
All right, wait. How many of y'all got kids over 16?
Everybody.
Ooh. Now, explain to me. When do you realize that you're old? When do you admit it?
When you got kids over
16. When your kids say some shit to you and you Google it. So my daughter was like, Daddy, I need a pair of G-Fazos.
What?
Exactly. I Googled G-Fazos. What's on your feet, OG?
White up.
Uptowns.
Those are G-Fazos. I was this close to calling my daughter a bitch. Because you look at the bitch, this is Uptowns.
The facts.
What the fuck gave you the right to rename shoes? Because we came up in an era, we was different. Like, we was raised in an era, you didn't talk back. These little niggas talk back. How many times have you heard this? What?
What? That's when
you're
ready to snatch
them. Exactly. But you can't do that because ACS on your back. ACS in your business. We was threatened with the good threats. I knock your teeth so far down your throat, you be chewing with your asshole.
You be like, what?
So you can chew with your asshole? You can knock my... I cut you too short this shit. How would you... You know magic? Like... Ain't you with them? You can't even threaten these kids good. ACS on your back. You do what it... Oh, ACS on your back. Oh, nah. You almost threatened your kid. You're gonna lose it. But the little girl with the booger snot and the bad outfit... She had to stay with her moms. Punch your kid in the mouth, you lose your kid. ACS is how do you black? You have a hard time understanding how you black. You black different. You have to. You can't put your kid in the mouth. I will punch my kid in the mouth. We're talking about. Everybody who will punch their kid in the mouth, raise your hand. Clap your hands. Clap it. Clap it. Clap it. Clap it. Oh no, ACS. No. Listen. My mom is a Brownsville mother. She still say Mother Gaston for Stone Avenue. What the fuck is Stone Avenue? Yeah, respectfully, Van Dyke, Hopkinson. What the fuck is Hopkinson? Time is boiling. You grew up in a different time, bro. Your parents are back in. You went to next week. That shit is crazy. You can't do that. How do you hit your kids now? You can't. But since I have 5 more minutes, I got 4. My name is Prince Eric. Everyone have a great night. Smoke weed.